Our parents kind of got used to or liked when they came to this country. They all came from the Basque country and or other places. And when they got here, there wasn't a lot of Basque music around. There were some, but, and so these guys, you know, they would go to the bars or to the dances, local dances and stuff. And they fell in love with other music, Spanish music. South American music, the music from other places, and that's where they, you know, ended up having to hear, because there wasn't a lot of Basque music around, and we grew up listening to that music, and that's what we play now, and we're trying to pass it on to the next generation, so we have to...
So I travel 5 miles to play at the Fresno Picnic, and then I'll travel 500 miles to play at Elko, or we'll fly to go to Boise. We've played as far as Seattle, we've played as far as Phoenix, Arizona, wherever we're asked to play. And we do it as a duty, as, you know, people like what we do, and we'll go anywhere they want us to go to play.
Definitely the trumpet is a very taxing and demanding instrument. So first of all, I have to keep playing. So that's why I have that commitment of playing just about every day. And then I fit it in by, it's typically we play on weekends and I don't travel maybe as far as some of the guys in the group, but I try to make it to a lot of the different places. So last year we went to Buffalo, so I was there for that. San Francisco the last two New Year's Eves. So.